ladies and gentlemen.
This is it.
You expect it? The mystery.
Get your hand off of that.
You expected a puzzle. But for one person on this island, this is not a game.
Will you explain it to us then, Detective?
Always!
Really, Duke?
Oh my God!
Really?
Lock the doors. Stay in your rooms.
Everyone
is in danger.
All right. When's the murder mystery start?
My son sacrificed his life to save me. These powers are not a gift, but a curse. Born out of rage. So I'm mounted up.
This loose cannon needs to be locked down before innocent people start getting hurt.
He's been asleep for 5,000 years.
You find us a cell that can hold him, we'll take care of the rest.
Who's on the team?
I didn't bring a passport.
You don't need passports. We're the Justice Society. There's a war going on
outside, we ain't safe from. Black Adam. We're here to negotiate your peaceful surrender. Heard about at least three killings this afternoon.
I'm not peaceful. Nor do I surrender. Here we go. I kneel before no one.
You didn't come here to seek justice. You came to exact revenge. Too much
enemy fighting against a friend. I never said I was a hero. Giving
you
respect, I
expect the same thing. You believe you are not worthy. But fate does not make mistakes. I'm fighting for you. There's a war going
on outside, we ain't safe from. You had two paths. You can be the destroyer of this world. Or you can be its savior.
You've been avoiding Earth. I have called for your help plenty of other times, and you've been pretty content to let those calls go straight to voicemail.
Yeah, well, this is different. How much do you know about your security detail?
What do you mean, how much do I know about them?
Fury, we gotta be very careful now.
Hey,
shape for this fight that lies before us. This is just the beginning.
This is my war. Alone.
And I'm the last person standing between them and what they really want.
And what is that?
Is beauty.
Beauty is strength.
What makes you beautiful?
She-Hulk by Titania.
This is the person who legally outmaneuvered you? Yeah. Why didn't you trademark your own pseudonym?
Why would I? Did Doctor Strange have to trademark his name? Did Thor?
You chose two examples of people who use their real names.
I'm still Jennifer Walters. She-Hulk is just a thing that happened to me.
You said you didn't like the name She-Hulk.
I don't. I do admit, though, there are parts of it that I enjoy. The amazing hair, no hangover, being able to walk home at night without being afraid.
You put on your green suit.
Put on my green suit?
Yeah, jolly green yourself. I don't know what you call it.
Hulking out.
Okay, good. Whatever.
Trouble's gonna find you. Weird, unexpected trouble.
Why ain't you answering your mobile phone?
I'll be right back. Life would be so much easier if I was just Jen.
I think you're in a unique position to do some real good. Jen Walters can use the law to help people when society fails them. She-Hulk can help people when the law fails them.
This guy's really kind of doing it for me. BB Energy.
Did you get a ticket for texting? Just say you were texting 911. They can't prosecute.
That isn't what this is, and that's not true.
Everywhere there is life, but you must face death. Honor it. Do not fear it. Jedi. Ahsoka. Is Jedi.
The best way I can protect you is to teach you how to protect yourself.
Master Dooku.
I want to bring peace and order to the galaxy.
Master, stop!
It is the only way you will truly have victory,
my Padawan.
Again.
Dooku, stand down.
I'm tired of fighting.
I've been warning them about the coming darkness. Let's hope all that training pays off.
And who might you be?
During the last few years, we've ventured into a lot of different fields.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing. It was all started by a mouse.
Simple circles.
Oh, gosh!
Mickey is a thing we all share. There aren't many of those around.
Oh, wow.
Look, I didn't want to be a half-blood. Being a half-blood is dangerous. It's scary. Most of the time, it gets you killed. If you think you might be one of us, my advice is turn away while you still can. Believe believe whatever lie your mom or dad told you about your birth. Try to live a normal life. Because once you know what you are, they'll sense it too. And they'll come for you. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Attention, everyone. Santa has an announcement to make.
For the good of Christmas, for the good of my family, I, Santa Claus, have decided to retire.
We have a grief counselor, right?
You're interviewing to become Santa Claus.
Yes. Can't wait to rub this in Brady's face.
All I do is...
Give us your best ho, ho, ho.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Ho, ho, Omaha! Omaha! You see that? I called a little audible there.
Anyhow, thanks so much.
I sing, by the way.
No, Brady can sing. Slay all day, slaying anything and anyone that's in my
way. You just could, but I'm so that's me.
It's just something about this country. I sometimes wonder if there's horror in us all.
And here we are.
Wishes were where we would be, then we would be where we are not.
Flynn Fisher, your skills and personality are being sadly wasted in this den of imbecility.
Like it or not, this here's the only world that I got.
What is that?
The future.
Just give me that.
I promise not to tell anyone. But you almost look happy.
You're inside what we call a peripheral.
What do you mean?
You think this is a game. But it's real. It just hasn't happened yet.
What is that on your eyes, sugar mama?
Ooh, I need this mask to sleep. You know I got sleep apnea.
Judy!
Hey, we here!
The beast is back.
Hey, I'm paying for that!
I've been waiting for this all my life.
Well, I'm so excited about the princess party.
Why I always got to be the court jester?
Because you're too cheap to buy a new costume.
Aren't you gonna change?
Yeah, the game. Sugar Mama is hardcore.
I want you to massage my feet.
Oh, let go of my boy. Don't nobody mess with my boy but me.
That's right, take it down to the floor. Hit him with the two-step, hit him with the...
Oh, hoo-hoo, found my teeth. Right where I left him.
Proud, proud family.
This is the one that you saved? You are Azit's father. A clan of two. But you have removed your helmet. Then you are a Mandalorian no more.
Your cult fractured our people. Where were you then?
Did you think your dad was the only Mandalorian?
I'm ready to go.
All right, kid. Hang on. You ready for an adventure?
At 26, I took an oath. You know the one. I've been asked if what I did was worth 25 years. Now, I'm gonna see if it was.
White and Fred, I want you to go to Tulsa.
You serious?
Need a cap? So, where to, boss?
You could earn like crazy. Do whatever you want.
I need to see your books.
Are you from the government?
I just knocked your guard out, and you think I'm a CPA?
Sit down!
I might be in charge with almost getting shot, because I don't think that's a crime, even in Oklahoma.
What's an ex-mafia capo doing in Tulsa?
When I figure that out, you'll be the second one to know.
Embrace it, amigo. You're precisely where you're supposed to be.
If you work for me, we'll be making money hand over fist. Nightclubs, discos.
A disco?
You're a sarcastic little perk, aren't you? Give me a couple years. I'm gonna own this city. If anybody asks you what I do for a living, tell them I'm an industrialist.
What does that even mean?
My point exactly.
fight. It is every hunter for themselves.
Good luck. I'll be rotting for you.
But one of you is a monster, masquerading as one of our own. I can't wait to find out what breed of evil you are. You'll wanna see this, darling.
Please don't do this. Death is coming for you!
You think you know what is real and what isn't. What is light? What is dark? Now, forget all you know. Come with me. Willow.
We're looking for the sorcerer, Willow. I was told that once long ago you defeated the forces of evil.
You remind me of your mother.
I thought I could prevent all this. I was wrong.
My brother was abducted. The world needs you again. It needs your magic.
Follow me. We must go beyond the edge of our world. Into the unknown.
Willow!
I need your help.
Just like old times. Running! Horses! Mayhem! Mayhem! Happy to see Eddie.
Our true enemy is still out there, rallying the forces of evil. And the only thing standing in his path is us.
I'm going to enjoy this.
If you're thinking what I'm thinking, so am I.
I doubt that very much. Take him to my tent and make sure he's tied up.
I don't know. See, that kind of sounds like we're on the same page.
When I was a kid, I used to play at being a sorcerer. Visiting strange worlds, fighting monsters.
Run!
Never thought I'd actually really do it.
What the hell is that?
Oh. Trolls. I'm so miffed.
We have to hurry.
How will you defeat us?
Same as last time. With my friends. Spies, saboteurs, assassins. We've all done terrible things on behalf of the rebellion.
Cassian Andor, don't matter what you tell me or tell yourself, you'll ultimately die fighting these bastards. Wouldn't you rather give it all at once to something real?
We've chosen a side. We're fighting against the dark.
There is an organized rebel effort. Drill down and get a hunt started.
You realize what you set in motion? People will suffer.
Time has come to force their hand.
At what cost?
Everything! Every day we wait, they get stronger.
Let's take them by surprise.
For the greater good.
Call it what you will.
Let's call it war.
People are standing up. They're afraid. Right now, they're afraid.
Let's go!
Hang on!
Star Wars Andor. 3-episode premiere, streaming September 21st.
I can't believe that the summer is half over already.
At least we have a minute before anyone's ordering us around.
Hey, girls!
Well, had as fun while it lasted.
See that girl?
This girl is going to make my team better.
According to TMZ, she just bit Naomi Osaka.
I don't play with losers, and I never lose.
Life's a little more exciting in D2, isn't it?
At the end of each day, I want you all to look in the mirror and ask yourself, did I do my very best today? Everything you guys do in this gym and out affects all of us.
Where we're going is anything but normal.
Boys, there's boys here?
You ain't gonna stop me killing it. Want me on your team just a little bit.
So does this mean our school's co-ed? Like, for real?
Do you have any idea how complicated this is about to get?
Heads up!
Hey!
These boys have been here for 5 minutes.
Hey!
Already, they think they can just walk all over us.
Who gave you permission to use my court?
Ms. Thomas said we could use it.
I have to share my gym.
It's not your gym. It's my gym. And yes, you're going to have to share it.
When the boys arrive, they're the priority.
They came into our school. It's not fair.
You know what I love? Is when he gets so upset that the little bang pops out and he starts stuttering.
I just want to prove that I'm still on the top of my game.
Oh, you're teeing me up, huh? There's your story.
I would give you a reason to be proud of me, that's all.
Dad, you've gone from being a villain to being a joke.
I will never give in to fear.
You don't always have to be the strong one.
Can it inspire anyone?
I knew you were going to find the words.
What you are as a person is more important than what you are as a player.
You're scared, right?
Terrified.
I did not expect us to end up here tonight.
I did.
Oh, my.
You seem nice and cool. You're also kind of scary.
Things will never be the same.
Wow.
Thank you.
Take a good look at each other. That's who we play for. That's who we can count on. Why are boys just the worst?
Why is that what I was thinking? They just continue to rip my heart out.
I know that change can be scary, but it can also be exciting.
If I learned anything from meeting a princess on a billboard, is that sometimes you just have to take a leap.
Let's start our new life. Pretty soon, this whole place will feel like home, you'll see. It's all part of the adventure.
That's not an adventure, that's a landfill.
A land filled with adventure.
Robert!
Congratulations!
Oh, it's what they call a fixer-upper.
Yes, once your peasants have dug out the moat and added a turret and a balcony from which you can sing. I see it now.
Oh. Okay.
Malvina, Monroe, I would have sold you this house, but
I deal in slightly more upscale homes.
In Andalasia, the hardest part of life is finding your happily ever after. This world's very different.
If this world is not to your liking, then you must change it.
I wish. I wish.
Jumping jelly sticks. Wait, how am I talking?
I wish. I wish for a fairy tale life and it's all gone terribly wrong.
Or terribly right.
The last stroke of 12. Nothing will be as it was before.
Stepmother!
Uh-oh.
Oh, Giselle, what have you done?
That's wicked.
Wicked good.
From Salem forever.
They were right to fear thee. Magic has a way of uniting. Happy 16th birthday, child.
I have a gift for my favorite customers. Legend has it, it's on the 16th birthday that a witch gets her powers.
We have to get out of here. The witches will be here any second. Ah! The book is alive.
He woke up?
Oh.
we intend to live past sunrise, we have to steal their souls.
Whoa, wait, can we talk about this?
No.
We must fly! We run amok!
Not freak out. The revengeful maniac obsessed with getting revenge on Salem sounds very bad for Salem.
We should get some salt.
Why? So we taste better when they eat us?
Spread out.
Sisters! That's not 6 feet under.
Good zombie!
To all of us.
To all of us.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I want you to be my wife. This love is all-consuming. I pity people who don't know what it feels like to be this in love. Come with me, just you and I.
He's trying to destroy our marriage.
The hiding, the lies.
You know nothing about being married to...
Stop
telling me what I'm supposed to think about it.
He was always in your life, in our lives.
A clue to a treasure of utmost importance. I thought about destroying it a million times.
Look at these symbols.
In order to prevent it falling into the wrong hands.
The daughters of the Plume Serpent were here.
So we're talking like an honest to God treasure map.
Yeah.
Where did you get that necklace?
It was my dad's. He died when I was a baby.
What is it?
That's the symbol on your necklace. I know.
What if I told you everything you know about your dad is a lie?
Relic leads to an important treasure, and searching for it is dangerous.
I know it is.
This is cooler than any room on any episode of Cribs I've ever seen.
Ben Franklin glasses? Oh my God.
I want that relic. Everything I thought I knew about my dad, my whole family for that matter, is a crazy riddle that can only be solved by finding this treasure.
Trust no one.
What's your clue? I would love to help out.
I got lost in the woods. I saw smoke coming from the chimney.
How do I know you're not some goddamn psycho killer?
Do I look like a psycho killer to you?
Yes, you do. What if you come to find out that I'm very dangerous? When a most meaning God hates you.
Cup of coffee? My grandfather told me you can never be too careful in these woods. He told me it's beautiful, but it can also be dangerous.
He was right about that. There's all kind of death and beauty out here.
Holy Mary!
Who the hell are you?
I said, who the hell are you?
This is where the story gets real good.